and I am going across to the meadow to make myself fat. Oh, no, you're not, roared the troll, even louder than before. I'm coming to gobble you up. The troll leapt up onto the bridge and started gnashing his teeth, but the big billy goat Gruff stamped his hooves, then lowered his horn and charged. Thundering over the wooden boards with steam coming out of his nostrils, he tossed the troll high up into the air. Up he went, so high he circled the moon, then down, down he fell, splash, into the middle of the deep river and was never seen again. The big billy goat Gruff crossed the bridge and skipped off into the meadow to join his brothers. Then the three billy goats Gruff ate the sweet grass until they were fat, and then they ate until their tummies hurt, and then they ate until they couldn't move, and then they went to sleep for a long, long time. The three billy goats Gruff had a long and happy life. They all grew up to be an old grandfather billy goat Gruff with the great curling horns and long grey beards. Sometimes they went back over the bridge to see their friends on the rocky hillside. But whenever they did, they galloped across as fast as they could, just in case the troll had come back. The end.